I'm a whirlwind of aggression, confessing on beats daily. Show love to my native people, cause they help make me. Mold me to a storyteller, spread cultural pride. All they said was sorry about the residential school genocide. People lost their hurting from the lateral violence. Families still suffer every day in silence. Some elders are scared of black suits, cause that reminds them of all the abuse. I'm fed up, ready to cut loose. So I'ma spread the truth, spit it in the booth. Close my eyes, put myself in my ancestor's shoes. When I hear the stories, I can see the pain. What the elders told me would drive any man insane. Years ago, kids were torn from their home, taken then abused where the evil roam. My people suffered for many moons and a day. Today, people know we are here to stay.
We are nearing the end of this long, dark night of suffering. I believe because many, many of our people have taken that courageous step, that step to commit to a healing journey, that we are finally beginning to see the first light of the early dawn.
I take my time to write down words that inspire. Come across stories that make me admire how life was like before we existed. Way before the internet and caps that are fitted. There was no lifted trucks or electricity. In this modern day age we get things easy. From food to going anywhere we wanna go. Everything is so high tech like G.I. Joe. Let me take you back into time when grandmother spider stole the sunshine. Animals ruled the earth and other mystical creatures. Teachers that would leave an imprint on life forever. Ogopogo used to swim free. Native people got along, that's how it should be. Families used to help raise the young. Loved our mothers and looked up to our fathers. It was a time when we always spoke to our elders.
We're beginning to understand.